It's time for Eric and Scarlet Play Pokémon Red, episode 23. And here it is. Coming any minute now. Showing up somewhere. There we go. Alright, here you go.
There's a way out this time.
Don't know. I'm not sure which way we should be going.
I think we're gonna go around in circles all the time. Can you play?
Okay, so do you want to not play today?
I want to take a break and I want to watch.
Okay.
Because I'm just going to write everything that we learned on the Pokemon journey.
There's a new guy who we haven't fought yet.
Careful, I'm laying down some
cables.
I know who he is. He's an engineer guy.
Magnemite. Let's see. Let's try a dude, let's see if we can get him a little stronger. Maybe not.
Daddy, how do you spell? I'm trying to spell can't.
C-A-N apostrophe T. Fairly well. Alright, let's maybe put Sam in there. Got a theory that maybe water will be bad for an electric Pokemon. Oh, no, I was wrong.
Dad, do you know that water and electricity don't combine?
That's true, but apparently in Pokemon, it doesn't matter. Hey, Dave.
Hi, Dave. How did we get out of here?
Oh my gosh. Yay, lots of experience points for everybody.
Even Ekans?
No, not Ekans.
Why?
Because I didn't bring him out. And lots of money. Alright.
Did you battle this place yet?
Yeah, we went all the way over here. Got stuck.
But we didn't battle somebody.
Let's see, we went this way. This way.
You lost a battle to somebody, remember?
Yep. Do do do. Takes me back to the city.
What happened?
I just went around and around and ended up back at the city, but I figured I might as well heal people up. So Dave, if you have any idea what we should be doing, we're just kind of stuck here.
I told him how did we get out.
Yeah. Show you the map.
Are we in Vermilion City?
So far we've fought on a boat and we fought to the right of the city, but we don't know what to do. Can't fight in this gym because we don't have cut. I think there was a reason we couldn't fight in the other gym, or maybe we beat the other gym, I can't remember.
We beat the rock gym.
Right. Did you get cut from the ship? No, where are we supposed to get cut on the ship? I had a feeling we were supposed to get something from the ship, but I couldn't find anything there. Get cut from the captain on the boat. Okay, let's see. Oop. So, let's try and go back to the boat. If you would have showed up a few nights ago, Dave, you could have saved us a lot of back and forth. Let's see. I thought Scarlet had fought everybody on the boat, but maybe she didn't. TM that I didn't realize we already had. Alright. Is this the captain? Guess not. Alright, let's see.
We went in those rooms. We didn't go down the stairs yet.
We did or did not?
We didn't. So we went down the stairs, but we didn't battle.
Whoa, they have parties with invited trainers. Right. Our captain is a swordmaster. He even teaches cut to Pokemon. There we go. We just had to find him, that's all. Where is he? Oh, we never came in here.
Yeah, never.
What does that say?
Are you seasick?
Whoa.
Is he the captain?
I don't think so. He's just a sailor. Achop! Whoa. I forgot what we're supposed to use against these water Pokemon. Assuming that's a water Pokemon.
I think we're supposed to use electric or fire.
Yeah, but we don't have those.
Yeah.
Alright, well let's see if we can...
Or rock.
If we can get him a little stronger.
Because rocks don't suck.
Karate chop. I'm gonna do rap. That didn't do much at all. Okay. Let's bring David out.
How do you spell goat?
B-O-A-T. So Scarlett's writing about our Pokemon adventure in her notebook, so she wanted me to control things today.
I'm writing about the city because this is the mystery city.
Boom.
How do you spell trying?
Trying?
Yeah.
T-R-Y-I-N-G. David wants to know if you made it into the diary.
I don't have it.
Well, whatever you're writing right now, David wants to know if you made it into it.
Wait, T-R-Y?
I-N-G. Tentacool. Whoa, scary Pokemon.
Hi.
Acid. Seems like it would be really bad against a Pokemon, but it's not.
Daddy?
Yes.
Is this, how do you spell fine?
Yep. Used wrap.
How do you spell captain?
C-A-P.
Captain.
Uh-huh, what's the next letter?
T.
Yep. A. I-N.
We can't get out. How do we get out? We're stuck. We are on the boat. We're trying to find the captain.
Sounds good. Seismic toss.
It has a lot of weird.
Let's let Kai take a hit at him. Because he just has one little power left.
Daddy?
Yep.
Do you think that we should use
Ivysaur? Oh no, he's confused.
To do leaf seed?
We'll do it later. I want to save that for later.
The water type against water. Alright.
Super effective. Alright, Sam is level 16. Awesome. Hi, Donut B09. What's up?
Oh, hi. I'm writing.
Daddy. Thanks for saying that.
Daddy,
that you love the stream.
Daddy, how do you spell fighting?
F-I-G-H-T-I-N-G. So normally Scarlett plays, but today she's writing about what we're doing, so I'm playing.
T?
I-N-G. Alright. Oh, I think I missed the captain. I think he's up there. Hey, matey, let's do a little jig. Alright, he wants to fight. Machop again.
Daddy, how do you spell person?
P-E-R. Ha! He missed his karate chop. Sucker.
R.
Critical hit.
P-E-R.
Nice. S-O-N. Ah! Sam died.
S.
Yikes.
Daddy, how do you spell sun?
What?
Sun.
Like the sun in the sky?
No, sun. Like, I don't know
this word. Oh, S-O-M-E.
I don't need it.
Oh, Donut, thanks for subscribing. That's really cool. I don't have a stream alert thing that comes up when people subscribe. I have to get around to that eventually. Thank you. Thank you for the, what you might call it, the
Pokemon.
Kudos.
How do you spell Pokemon?
P-O-K-E-M-O-N.
How do you spell fainted?
F A I N T E D. All right. Oh, he's only got scratch and growl. He doesn't even have dig, and he's a diglet. That's just crazy.
No, he should have caught. Whoa.
Oh. I thought he was leaving already. Sure, Donut B09. I definitely remember to do that after the stream. Let's go back to Ivysaur.
That's a long sentence. We can't get out. How do we get out? We're stuck. We're on the boat. We're trying to find the captain. We're fighting a person. The Pokemon fainted.
So we're playing for extra life, because the hospital we're playing for did some surgeries on her when she was, say, tism? Did some surgeries on her when she was first born. So if you want to throw some shekels this way, you can raise some money for extra life.
If the hospital didn't save me, then I'll be dead.
That's true. That's true.
Mm-hmm. Two were twisted. And I was turning out green, so it's yucky.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes more sense. I was very confused. Try and Vine Whip or something. Ivy's confused. He hurt himself. Womp womp.
Wait, is this the only Pokemon left?
He's still confused.
Daddy, is he the only one left?
No. Hey, haha, he got the Shellder. Lots of experience points for Ivysaur, lots of experience points for Diglett. And we Daddy? Defeated the Sealer.
Daddy, yeah. How do you spell Ivysaur?
It's right there on the screen. Look. Hey, that's okay. No worries. Done. Not everyone can give.
Ivysaur defeated. How do you spell defeated?
I guess I gotta defeat everybody before I get to the captain.
Daddy?
Yes.
How do you spell defeated?
Scrubbing Dex is hard work.
How do you spell defeated?
D. E. F. E. A. T. E. D. Where is that captain? Where can he be?
Defeated.
Imagine it's that guy.
Sailor. How do you spell sailor?
S-A-I-L-E-R.
S-A-I-L-E-R. Sailor.
Man. What in the world do I do? Can't find Captain.
Ivysaur.
100 kinds of Pokemon. Well, it looks like the captain wasn't here. Maybe he's somewhere else.
I think he's not on the boat.
No, Dave said he was on the boat somewhere. Bloop. Let's see, did we go this way last time?
Yeah.
We did all these?
Yeah, we did.
Did we?
Yeah.
This seems like a lot of doors. Are we sure we did all these doors?
Yep.
Oh, who's that?
I don't know. Gary Bandorska.
This annoying guy again.
See, Scott, you were Were you really invited? So how's your Pokédex coming? I already caught 40 kinds, pal. Different kinds are everywhere. Crawl around in grassy areas.
Oh, this guy wants to fight again.
Again? He looks so evil!
Yeah, he does look evil. Pidgeotto. Oh my god.
Half?
Not in a good condition for this.
How do you spell half?
H-A-V-E.
Eats a?
H-A-V-E. Boy, that was not a good move to put Diglett out there. Alright. I think we're pretty much in trouble. But that's okay.
Gary. How do you spell Gary?
G-A-R-Y.
G-A-R-Y?
Mm-hmm.
Gary. Can't. Gary.
Alright, that was something.
Gary.
Of course he's gonna miss. Freaking. Keeps using sand crap.
Our. How do you spell our?
O-U-R.
Our rival. How do you spell rival?
Dave wrote it right there. Yeah. All right, let's see if we can end this stupid thing already.
You can't.
That was pretty good.
Out. How do we get out? We're stuck. We're on the boat. We're trying to find the captain.
Oh.
Fighting a person. A Pokemon hunted. Ivysaur defeated Taylor. I love Ivysaur. Right. We have to fight Gary. Gary is our rival.
Experience points for everybody. Rattatacate.
Rattatacate is the evolved form of Rattata.
Yeah. Alright, Donut B09. Gotcha.
Who is he?
Alright. Rock throw.
My friends are going to take over. What the? I can look up all the movies for all the Pokemon you fight.
Why is everything missing? What's going on here?
It's so weird.
Finally. Boom.
How many trainers did you defeat?
I don't know. A few. Gosh darn it, why is every attack you missing?
Defeated.
Alright, almost there. Maybe. Yeah. Do a rock throw if I can make it.
Defeated.
Oh! I forgot about that sand crap. I don't know if I have something that goes against it or not. Oh no! The enemy has potions? That sucks. Whoa, David's level 22, hooray!
Defeated.
Kadabra! What?
Kadabra is a space type, like a psychic type.
Oh, crap, I should have kept David then. Shoot! No!
He's a psychic type, and there's a gym, and there's a second type, and it's up there.
Okay. Oh, thanks for that donut BO9. Ah, we lost Dave.
Daddy?
Yes.
How do you spell trainers?
TRAINERS. Thank you, donut.
Alright, let's see if we can poison this sucker.
Alright, that kind of helped. Alright.
I wrote a lot.
I see that.
Later on, I already want to sell Mama.
Oh. Phew.
Nah, I want to spoke with Deborah.
Gary's about to use Charmeleon. Change Pokemon.
Daddy.
Maybe.
Spoke with Deborah.
I don't know. We're in trouble. We're not gonna win this. Gosh darn it. Well, we'll see what I can do. Ember. I think you're dead. Super effective. Because you're a grass type, and that was fire. Alright, well.
I hate Gary.
Yeah, he kind of sucks.
So long.
We can maybe make it, but I don't think so. Nope.
Everybody dead, right?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh,
except
crap.
For Diglett.
No, Ekans.
I mean Ekans.
Wow.
Wait.
Well, if Rap gets it, nope, too late. Because Rap means he can't do anything.
He did Leer, okay?
Yeah.
He missed.
Oh, that's not good. Poison Sting then. Scratch, you're dead.
Yeah. When you lost.
Oh well. Womp womp.
What is the blackout?
Alright, well at least now we know where we have to go. But unfortunately it's really late, so this has to be the end of the stream. Thanks for watching everybody. This has been Eric and Scarlet playing Pokemon Red. See you next time.
Was that long?
Yeah.
I'm gonna tell mommy.
Bye.